what I had to do.
It was 1977, and I just performed my last little concert. I was overweight, addicted to prescription drugs. I knew there had to be a way out.
Good evening. Elvis Presley died today. He was 42. Apparently, it was a heart attack.
Thousands of people lined the streets to pay their respects. Thousands more came to see me lying in state. But it was a fake. I took a private plane to a remote place where I am today. Cryogenic chamber. I said to Dr. Shiraz to wake me up when they could fix me. Far too many people. I got a lot to say. A lot of people to talk to.